Welcome again.
And this are the analysis of an insecure XML process. Let's check out the code and see what our developer has done wrong. In this first line of code, we can see that the libxml disable entity loader is set into false, as well as the loadXML function is being used with two flags. The first is libxml no end, which enables the substitution of all entity references. And the second is libxml DTD loader, which loads document type declarations, aka DTDs. So as a conclusion, we can say that this XML parser does load all type of entities as well as DTDs with almost no exception. Let's see a quick demonstration. So at first, we're going to use the normal XML input where the username is Othman and the password is my password and see what happens. So far so good. We can see that the response is you have logged in as user Othman. Now we're going to use the evil XML input where the username is an entity which refers to the secret.txt file which is located at the etc directory and see what happens now. Here we go. We can see that our evil input have leaked the file secret.txt, which is located at the etc directory. And that's, ladies and gentlemen, how easy it is to leak sensitive data through a weakly configured XML parser. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. And hey, before you go, do not forget to follow us on social media accounts. We share a lot of interesting stuff there as well. Thank you.